Yo, everyone, welcome back to a new Xenoverse 2 video.
Greetings.
We're gonna be trying to do this bullshit once again. Wish me some fucking luck. I probably should fucking level up a little bit before actually attempting this again, but we're just gonna see how it plays out. If I lose, if it's not like super fucking close, then I'll go level up. If it's really fucking close and I think I can win, then I'll just fucking go ahead and attempt again. You never know what could happen. Fucking forgot.
And now, Universe fight hit. Final fighter.
God damn it. Oh, shit.
All right.
Let's do this. Come on, Vegeta. Don't die on me, man.
So you're my
Let's fight then, hit. You don't want it. He probably doesn't want it. I'm scared, man. I'm gonna get them hands. Let's do it.
So this is hit, huh? He hasn't shown
wow.
any of his real skills, has he?
I didn't even.
Indeed.
Wow.
He is the most powerful.
First time I didn't mean to use it, the second time I kind of did.
I wonder how strong he is when he goes all out.
Wow!
It sure is a huge universe!
Fuck. Oh, I see how it is.
The fun and games. Hurry up and go Super Saiyan.
I can't do that. Please.
My aim was
Teach
so bad in the beginning.
I need to become stronger.
Are you fucking serious?
My family back home on planet Zadala.
Begging for strangers from your opponent in the middle of a tournament. You. You dick.
Get him. Damn it. I always try to skip that. Get him, Vegeta. That fucked me over. That's bullshit.
That attack
just broke. That is you. I hope he remembers the killing will get him disqualified.
I think I need to fight fucking Kaba, whatever. I think I need to fight him. Lower
him. I'll end this fight. I'll destroy and suck myself. I'll slaughter your family and everyone you care about.
I fucking hate this, man. I can skip this.
It's the first step to becoming a Super Saiyan. Test yourself against that one. Well, it's time for me to move on to my room.
Motherfucker. Let's go. Wow. I didn't mean to do a charged up attack. At least I tried to attempt to.
So this is Super Saiyan. The power of Loki.
I can't even give him a chance.
I was only saying those horrible things to stir up these feelings in me. I'll remember what he taught me. And fight with everything I have!
The fuck out of here, dude.
You must be really strong.
The back hits!
You'll have to watch him
Got him!
Wasn't there one more fighter on the other team?
Yes, but I'm afraid Magetta would do. Apparently, Trumpa called him a rest button
no!
earlier. He lost his will to fight and win.
I don't have any stamina.
He's a metal man.
What? No.
Can be quite
this is bullshit.
They crumple up the slightest insult.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, whatever. It's one less for us to worry about.
Oh, come on. I was fucking him up.
I do hope that you're aware.
Why does that red stamina bullshit happen? Me is death. If that didn't happen, I would have been alright. What the fuck? I feel like I should have won that. Now we have to go through all this fucking talking again. I think it was close, so that's why I'm retrying. If I didn't get fucked over by that stamina bullshit, I would have been alright.
So this is hit, huh? He hasn't shown any of his real skills, has he?
You're really gonna fucking grab me, you cunt?
He is the most powerful hitman in Universe 6.
I wonder how strong he is when he goes all out. Wow! It sure is a huge universe!
Really? I went right through him. The fucking bullshit, man.
Let's dispense with the fun. Hurry up and go Super
Saiyan. I can't do that. Please, teach me how to transform. I need to become stronger. To save my family back home on planet Sadala.
Begging for tenders from your opponent in the middle of a tournament? You. You dare call yourself a Saiyan! That was cheating. I hope he remembers that killing will get him disqualified. If you give up now, I'll kill you! Very well.
He just guards everything.
I'll destroy planet Sadal myself. I'll slaughter your family and everyone you care about.
I'm getting in all these fucking cheap shots just because he's running from me. Hey, motherfucker, I was trying to take a drink of my beer.
Test yourself against that. Well, it's time for me to move on to my real business.
He's doing whatever the hell he wants.
Fuck you, Kaba. Yes!
The power awoke to intense anger. Vegeta. He was only saying those horrible things to stir up these feelings in me.
I'll remember what he taught me and fight with everything I have!
If you're one of boss people, you must be really strong.
No! Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? I thought hitting him like I did would have stunned him enough. I guess fucking not.
On the other team.
Yes. No! Zagrab!
Huh? Apparently, Trumper called him a rust bucket earlier. He lost his will to fight and went home. He's a metal man, after all, and they can be quite sensitive. They crumple up at the slightest insult.
You've got to be kidding me. Well, whatever. It's one less for us to worry about.
Here goes!
Oh my god, the grab!
Here goes!
No! No! The back hit! Fuck, man.
I do hope that you're aware.
One more time. Fuck. I hate that I'm spending the first 10 minutes on retries. God damn it. It's always the stamina thing. Fucks me over. So much fucking talking in this mission. It's really annoying. I will succeed, god damn it.
So this is hit, huh? He hasn't shown any of his real skills, has he?
Indeed. He is the most powerful hitman in Universe 6.
I wonder how strong he is when he goes all out. Wow! It sure is a huge universe!
Wow, I wasted that. Wow, the setup. Nope, that was so bad. He had an answer for fucking everything. Reset. Let's do this.
So this is it, huh?
Wow.
He hasn't shown any of his real skills, has he?
Indeed. He is the most powerful hitman in Universe 6.
I wonder how strong he is.
Oh my god. I'm attacking nothing.
Wow! It sure is a huge universe!
Let's dispense with the funny things. Hurry up and go super soon.
I can't do that.
I hate how it fucking stops my combo. Just randomly. I'm about to get a new controller, probably. Really? This is gonna fuck me up. Yep. At least it didn't take that much fucking key.
I hope he remembers that killing will get him disqualified.
Leave me alone!
If you give up now, I'll kill you!
You motherfucker.
Very well.
Leave me alone!
But after the tournament, I'll destroy planet Sadal myself.
I wish I can get like a fucking black aura.
And everyone you care about!
Pretty cool.
That's anger.
Motherfucker.
It's the first step to becoming a super saiyan. Test yourself against that. Well, it's time for me to move on to my real business.
I really should put a couple fucking attribute points into health. Wow. Dude is fucking me up. Yes!
The power of Logan. An intense anger. Vegeta. He was only saying those horrible things to stir up his feelings in me.
I'll remember what he taught me. And fight with everything I have! If you're one of Frost's people, you must be really strong.
Such power, pleasure, Super Saiyan. He's a wellspring of raw talent. I can't even imagine how strong he is. You'll have to watch him careful.
Trying to play safe here. Take your L, Kaba.
Wasn't there one more fighter on the other team?
You motherfucker, don't grab.
But I'm afraid Magetta withdrew.
I almost ran into that.
Apparently, Trunka called him a rust bucket earlier. He lost his will to fight and went home. He's a metal man, after all, and they can be quite sensitive. They crumple up the slightest insult.
You've got to be kidding me.
No!
Well, whatever. It's one less for us to worry about. It.
Really? Yes! Yes! Get fucked! Hell yes!
I suppose I'll take it. You've demonstrated.
You better fucking take it. Hell yes. God. Don't go rage mode. Don't go rage mode. It's okay. Oh, shit.
He's a tough one. Should beat Vegeta.
The fucking combos are canceling. God damn it.
Monica from Universe 7. Please enter the arena.
Monica.
Monica, it's your turn. So, you're the strongest in our universe, right? I'm looking forward to seeing you fight.
Oh, seems he's fainted from all the excitement. So, it looks like it's down to just you and me now. You appear to be of the same race as Frost. In that case, you won't last long. Looks like I'm being underestimated here.
Goku, just get it.
He's not even taking any damage.
Monica has to go last.
But why? Is it really that important for Monica to be the last fighter?
Of course it is. You save the best for last. It keeps me excited.
But they're down to their last fighter. It would be super disappointing if it just ended now.
Get off of me, hit.
Power level went up even further. He's growing stronger. Even in this short time, he's actually grown stronger.
Yet I'm fucking him up. Bring it. Oh shit. This is not good.
It's pandemonium! Kaba and Frost have jumped into the ring!
Oi! What the heck? What's gotten into you?
Stop that! You had your turn in there and you lost.
Alright, let's jump in, Monica. That'll make it 3-on-3.
Help me!
If the fighters agree to it, then it's not against the rules! Now,
I have Goku. Fucking finally.
That's the spirit. Come on, Monica. Let's go.
Referee, Monica withdraws.
Huh? What are you saying, Lord Beerus?
You motherfucker. Garden all of it.
But in a brawl like this, Monica would kill everyone.
Aw, that can't be right.
Hey, listen up. Just get in there and win.
Yeah, fuck you, hit.
It'll be fine.
It isn't over yet.
Really, Goku? Holy shit, I am taking a lot of damage. If we can get it down to 2-on-2, there's a good chance I can win.
Oh dear, you catch a cold, Lord Beerus.
I think someone's talking behind my back. I'll make a note to destroy them.
I thought my time skip was unbeatable. Very well. If you grow stronger, then I too shall grow stronger along with you. Well then. I would like to see how far you can follow me on my journey into infinity.
Well, that's too bad. I was doing my best to improve so that I could fight
this
against
seems
Lord
to be working
Beerus,
a lot better than all the fucking hit. Come on, Goku. Carry me, baby. Hell yeah.
Kaioken.
Wow, I have no HP.
He wanted to use that on
me.
Over
yet.
Holy shit. I'm almost dead.
Of course not.
Yeah!
and victory is ours!
That's oh my god, I'm dead. This is...
I do hope that you're aware.
What the fuck just happened? I'm gonna go do some other events and try to level up a little bit. It's not nice being 3-on-1. 3-on-1 and then in 2-on-3, but I still, well, 2-on-1 because Goku's got the other guy. Still bullshit, especially when you're low HP. Actually, let's give the Goku Black mission a shot.
Greetings.
It's supposed to be for a higher level than the other one.
Ho ho ho!
On another mission.
I see.
This would be a bad...
This time, the world...
Just stay calm.
Let's go. I haven't watched this in a while, so I'm gonna go ahead.
All right.
Why not, right?
What's going on? Move!
It's the end for you, Trunks.
You can see the problem.
Skipping all that bullshit again. I just wanted to see him. Don't judge me for that. Or attempt to kill Trunks, I should say. Get to the fight.
What is this place? Trunks. There you are. Goku.
I was fucking up Goku Black and I was...
I hear you're pretty strong.
I just had no damage.
Of course. And you would not have. I've been wanting to find you this body too.
Black!
You motherfucker.
The same way you did.
How dare you throw me?
Seems like we took the same route, didn't we? Perhaps. But I don't know for sure. You called me here to kill you.
He's got a tiger. Which means that if you aren't careful, he could follow you anywhere through space-time.
No.
You need to wear him down.
You motherfucker! I was about to move, but there was no way. I was stuck.
By the way, who are you? Did you come with Trunks from the future?
One of Future Me's friends? This is pretty wild.
Splendid. This pain will make me stronger.
No!
You're kind of starting to creep me out.
I thought I was doing that dangling bullshit. What the fuck is going on?
What the? What's wrong with my time ring? Wait, you know this sensation. That means you're...
Okay. I'm really low on HP.
Hold on. The distortion in space-time is trying to restore itself.
Hey, I succeeded.
Wonderful! Work like that brings glory to my name.
Hell yeah. I think the recommended level for this is like 85 or 75.
This is terrible!
Hey, Trunks! Who was that? One of your friends from the future? Huh?
Mr. Sexy is everybody's friend, baby.
Welcome back.
Both of you did very well today.
The time machine ended up totaled, but, well, that's what happened in the proper timeline, so...
Yeah, the correction was a success. Oh, dear. There's been another...
Are you sure?
Oh, dear.
The point in time is after the time machine was repaired. This is when Trunks took Goku and the others into the future.
It's the future timeline where Zamasu showed up. You should know something about him. The foe you face is Zamasu. He was what? When he noticed how much... And if that
Zamasu
isn't enough,
don't want it.
He teamed up with He may have only been an apprentice, but I still don't like sending you guys to deal with us gods' mistakes. But you're all we have. So please, stop Zamasu for us.
Who's there? Oh, it's you. What an unpleasant
fuck no.
Just what are you plotting anyway?
I'm getting hit by that shit again.
The result's the same.
Vegeta, I'll give you up.
No, I don't need any of your help. Stay out of my way, all of you.
Talk about scary. This really isn't the time for any of that. Goku Black is strong enough as it is, but he's getting even stronger now.
You know what you have to do.
There's too many people knocking him away, damn it. Get him. If you're gonna keep knocking him away, this is what I'm gonna do. Motherfuckers. Can't even hit him. Are you fucking serious?
As a reward, I have something to show you.
Let's see it. Let's dance.
Well, what wow. Do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name that suits your sensibilities, it would be Rosé. Perfect. Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black. Super Saiyan Rosé Goku Black. Yes, indeed. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Fuck you.
You should feel honored, Goku. For now, you shall achieve the zenith of beauty.
I don't got the slightest clue what you're talking about.
Of course, my eloquence would be lost on the crude ears of mortals. Goodness, why do I even bother? My beauty, indeed. My very being towers above all things. The whole
really?
Universe.
Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying.
This guy's definitely a real creep.
My timing was acting up. I knew there was something familiar about you.
What wonderful fortune! Shut the hell up and listen! I'm the one you're fighting here!
Oh, you still don't understand. Your bitterness is long over. You should learn when to call it quits.
Oh my god.
You're only a warm-up.
Damn, he killed Vegeta.
Wait. On second thought, warm-up is too strong. You're more.
How dare you kill Vegeta?
An exquisite appetizer. A vegetable.
Father!
It is time to relish the main course. How did you find the heights?
That's enough. I will no longer suffer your irresponsible action. If you forget our deal, I
am fucking this guy up.
That's him! That's Zamasu!
Leave Zamasu to Goku and the others. You two, do what you can to stop Black.
Goku and Trunks were lucky enough to get away. And Mai came to rescue Vegeta. Well,
no!
Looks like that little bit of history is patched up.
Help me, hero!
Keep opening and come on back.
What the fuck?
Just remember that they have time limits.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking happy that's over.
Wonderful! Hit. Work like that brings glory to
great
my
teammate team. There.
They got away.
It doesn't matter. They'll be back. And when they do, we'll finish them off.
And what about our other problem?
That will require some patient thought. There's no sense in rushing when you're dealing with time travelers.
I suppose you're...
Oh, welcome back.
You did great. I wish I could tell you to go rest up, but...
You have some more shit you want me to do, I know.
Bad news. It looks like there's been yet another change in history.
My dogs are fucking going crazy outside right now.
I would imagine that Zamasu and Goku Black are behind this change as well.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but you'll be in store for more hard fighting. Just tell us when you're ready to go.
I wonder what the fuck they're worked up with, or about. I wish they would stop fucking barking. Oh wait. Should probably put these on before I advance.
Greetings.
Recommend level 90. We're too good for this shit, okay? We will do this. We will succeed. Hopefully.
There you are.
Your next timeline destination is when Goku and the others return to the future. We can't let another change happen.
Zamasu and Goku Black haven't disappeared, and the in the proper timeline, Goku and the others managed to survive to come up with a plan to defeat Zamasu and Black.
It'll be pretty tricky to get away from Zamasu and Black this time around, now that they're this powerful.
They don't want it.
Anyway, just do your best to keep Zamasu and Goku Black busy.
I'm telling you, they don't want it. Let's do it.
This doesn't look good. Black and Zamasu both have that strange energy. Goku and Vegeta are... Oh no! They've been defeated already?
Don't worry. Your partner can take care of rescuing Goku and Vegeta.
You need to go with Trunks now to hold off Goku, Black, and Zamasu.
The world was
get
beautiful.
The fuck off me, Goku.
Stain the ugliness of humanity. We shall cleanse it and bring beauty back to the world.
That, of course, is our zero mortal plan.
What the hell are you talking about? All you're doing is senseless slaughter.
Oh, really? You see, I would argue that your sins are far more severe than ours.
Sins?
How many times have you jaunted in that time? We know what you've done. A mere few.
Get the fuck off me. No!
Trunks, you saved Goku's life, even though he was supposed to die of a heart virus. Tisk.
Oh,
if he had died,
shit.
Fate, I would never have had to seek out this body.
The one who created this world is you. Don't you see, Trunks? It is nothing less than human.
He's fucking me up.
I only wanted to save everyone.
Maybe I do need to level up a little bit. Leave it alone.
The only thing awaiting one who has trespassed to that realm is a swift death sentence. Are you listening, human?
Nope. Hit him. What the fuck was that? No.
You should learn when to
the grab. Bullshit.
I do hope that you're aware.
Straight up bullshit. Rematch. Hell yeah, rematch. That was pretty close. Skip all that bullshit. We can do it. We can do it, Trunks.
This doesn't look good. Black and Zamasu both have that strange energy. Goku and Vegeta. Oh no!
They've been defeated already! Don't worry. Your partner can take care of rescuing Goku and Vegeta.
You need to go with Trunks.
Are you fucking serious?
Goku, Black, and Zamasu.
The attack follows? Like, the fuck is that bullshit?
The world was beautiful, now stained with the ugliness of humanity. We shall cleanse it and bring beauty back to the world.
I was behind him.
That, of course, is our zero mortal plan.
What the hell are you talking about? All you're doing is senseless slaughter!
Oh, really? You see, I would argue that your sins are far more severe than ours.
Sins?
How many times have you jumped into the past of future? We know what you've done. A mere human breaking one of the gods' taboos again and again. Trunks, you saved Goku's life, even though he was supposed to die of a heart virus. Tisk, tisk. If he died as he was fated, I would never have had to seek
him. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. That did a lot of damage. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not ready for this. Not quite. That one attack did like a full bar of damage, pretty much. Yeah, no. Let's go do some quest event figure battles. That was way too much. Oh, okay. So I swear I'm slow. I'm just now getting this. Points are quest events, and the little figure, like what I'm going to right now, is a figure battle. I get it now. I finally fucking get it. I'm running into buildings. Where's this guy at? You don't want it. You don't want it. Yeah, I want to use this deck too. Darken. Hell yeah. I'm a level ahead of him. His fucking green there. Let's do this. Oh, he's got the basic team. Alright, there we go. The misclicks, man. Here we go. Holy shit. Hell yeah. I'm 7 ahead of him. Got the speed. Where's the 300? There it is. Hell yeah. Fuck you. Let's go. The hammer fist, hell yeah. That was weak as fuck. Hmm. go. Holy shit. His speed is unreal now. There's a 300. I missed it. Get fucked, Darken. I love that combo. Hell yeah, KO, come on. Team Kakarot. I've got pretty good at that now. You don't want it, bro. I'm telling you. I still have yet to use the spirit bomb. I'm still not gonna be able to because I'm about to beat this guy. Oh! Oh! Fuck. Very nice. Should've went for the 300.
Not bad!
It's alright. This Goku won't survive, but I will survive. I will win. Oh shit. Tanking the ult. Damn, that didn't even do anything. Weak as fuck. Bye. I'm about to win. I still gotta beat fucking, gotta beat Darken, I think. Gotta actually do damage to him. Oh, mine's ready now, okay. Oh shit. It's on. Spear bomb? Spear bomb or not? What? 99? Come on. What the fuck? Where's the 300? Get fucked, Darken. The Super Meiahea. Alright guys, I think this is where I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. What the fuck? I can train with Pan, what?